can only do great science nowadays in a field like lymphoma biology if you're collaborating with great people. And so the way to really move the field forward, to do the best science, to take that unpublished data and turn it into something that's even more, is to present it.
This is really a meeting intended to build the next generation of scientists to push our field forward. And the way to bring these folks forward is to make this as exciting a meeting for them as possible.
The format here and the venue here and the focus here all really serve to promote collaborations that might not occur otherwise. There are opportunities for investigators to not only present data and to present unpublished data, but to talk about that data and to think about areas of commonality and areas of collaboration.
The only way we're going to make progress, and we've seen some of it already at the meeting, is to have groups from around the world pool their patient cohorts, do comprehensive genomic and phenotypic investigations, and then you'll have the statistical power. So this meeting will allow those interactions to see where there's common interest in a way to merge activities to achieve something that's greater than each group can do on their own.